The club offered him a fixed monthly salary, accommodation, and the guarantee to train with a professional squad. He then left school without graduating and moved out of the slums of his hometown. He quickly became a regular for FC Santos. At the age of 16, he was the league's top scorer with 36 goals in 29 games. In 1957, Pelé received an invitation to play for the Brazilian national team and was allowed to play in the 1958 World Cup in Sweden. He was the youngest player to play in a World Cup final. And he scored a hat trick in the semi-final against France and scored two goals against Sweden in the final. Brazil became world champion, and Pelé returned as a world star, and from then on was known as O Rei, the King. His outstanding performance at the World Cup tournament attracted the attention of European clubs. High transfer fees and salaries were offered. However, the Brazilian government forbade a move to Europe. As a result, Pelé was given a professional contract with Santos and earned more than the Brazilian president himself. In 1961, Brazil's president officially declared Pelé a saint, which made a move abroad impossible. Pelé played for FC Santos from 1956 to 1974. He won many titles with the club, including six championships, of which were five in a row. After 17 years with FC Santos, he announced his retirement from active professional sport in 1974. He played for the Brazilian national team from 1957 to 1971. Pelé took part in a total of four World Cups, winning three of them. He was the first player to score goals in three different FIFA World Cups, 1958, 1962, and 1970. Due to financial difficulties, Pelé withdrew from retirement in 1975 and signed a contract with New York Cosmos. He played there for another 2 years. Franz Beckenbauer and Carlos Alberto were his teammates. And on October 1, 1977, he ended his career for good. Over the few next decades, Pelé was a politician, ambassador, and appeared in lots of ads. In 1994, he became extraordinary sports minister of his home country. Pelé was regarded as the perfect striker and all-rounder. He was known for his outstanding technique, athleticism, and speed. He was versatile in all positions. Pelé was World Footballer of the Year three times and received the FIFA Ballon d'Or Prix d'Honneur for his lifetime achievement in 2013. Well, so much for Pelé, and until the next episode of 5-Minute Bios.